Run the gate. And they're off in the 121st Carter Handicap. Mischievous Alex Brokewell along with Chateau. Chateau goes on with it and has the early lead. Chateau in front by a length and a quarter. Super Stonehenge races in between horses. Mischievous Alex is on the outside, and Mind Control is down at the rail. Then it's a break of three to Shoplifted, who trails the field in fifth. Chateau leads by a little more than a length. Super Stonehenge runs in second, the opening quarter, 23 seconds. Mischievous Alex and Mind Control are right together third and fourth, with Shoplifted at the back. Chateau leads the field into the far turn, now in front by 2.5 lengths. Super Stonehenge continues to race in second. Mind Control at the rail, then Mischievous Alex, and on the outside it is Shoplifted. The half mile was sharp for Chateau. 45 4/5 seconds in front here by more than 3 lengths. Then Super Stonehenge, passed now on the outside by Mischievous Alex. They're in the stretch. It is Chateau with the lead. Mischievous Alex now bearing down on the outside. Mind Control moves into third. It is Chateau. Here's Mischievous Alex. Now to take over the lead, it is Mischievous Alex, and he is drawing away. Mischievous Alex to win the Grade 1 Carter impressively. 7 furlongs in 1 minute, 23 4/5 seconds.